If you've seen the movie Meet the Parents, then you know who Mr. Jinx is. And if you haven't, he is a cat who uses the toilet.
Tonight, Chris Anderson is testing a product that could bring that incredible act on the silver screen into your home, if it works.
It sounds wacky, like something you'd see in a movie, but can you really train your cat to use the toilet? CitiKitty says yes. Maggie Hammond has it easy. She gets to lounge around the house all day. Her only responsibilities, finding her food to eat and her litter box to, well, you know. But that means work for the humans in the household.
The worst part is when you have guests come over, because nobody wants to smell that, and it's kind of embarrassing.
The makers of CitiKitty say ditch the litter box. Their product will help you train your cat to use the toilet. And their infomercial sure makes it look possible. It was more than enough to convince mom, Lauren Hammond, to make the month-long commitment and put this $20 product to the test.
Okay, Lauren, so this is where Maggie typically goes.
Yes.
So you're off to a fast start. It's already in the bathroom.
Mm-hmm.
Lauren places the CitiKitty insert onto her toilet and closes the lid.
It fits.
It said one size fits all.
She fills it with flushable litter. That's the key. Then sprinkles in some of the included catnip to help lure Maggie to her new litter box. The insert has removable rings, and the idea is to remove a new ring each week, making the hole bigger until eventually all that's left is the toilet seat. And look at that. After only a few minutes, Maggie is already exploring the new addition. Good sign?
So these are going to help you. It's a 30-day process. You ready for it?
I'm ready. So is Maggie.
Then you guys are committed and ready to make this work.
Absolutely.
30 days later, here's our star sitting on Lauren's lap. And here she is sitting on the toilet. It worked. Lauren's impressed and relieved. No more litter box.
It's a daily chore to clean that out, and it's a nasty chore. Nobody wants to do it. And now we don't have to do that at all.
Lauren says the toughest part was getting Maggie used to the flushable litter. But after a few days of adjusting, it was smooth sailing.
And I think it's a great product. I would highly recommend it to people.
Now, if she could only teach her to flush. CitiKitty, you pass our Does It Work test. On your side, Chris Anderson, WREG, News Channel 3.
I wondered about the flushing, and can she be trained to wipe the seat if it becomes necessary to do that?
There's so many things going through my mind.
And you're not going to touch any of it.
I can't say a single one of them. No, I can't. But I can talk to you about the weather because it's